laptop built for music. Only HP has Beats Audio inside. It's the laptop remastered.
is. Having money's that everything that having it is. I was splurging on trips, but when I get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas. Cause I always had a passion for flashing. Before I had it, I closed my eyes and imagined.
You know, what was going on in my life at 15, and that's how I got introduced to the music industry. I swear I wanted to be like the Amy Grant of music.
Yeah.
But it didn't work out, and so I sold my soul to the devil.
How it came about being a lyricist is weird, because I started out technically, like, I used to write all the time, you know, before I started going into the Rain Man thing, you know.
Why do you still do it? Why are you still out here?
Well, it goes back to the destiny thing. You know, I made a bargain with it, you know, a long time ago, and I'm holding up my end.
What was your bargain?
To get where I am now.
Should I ask who you made the bargain with?
with the chief commander.
On this earth?
And on this earth, and then in a world we can't see.
Right here, we call a magic moment. Right now, I'm thinking, like, you know, where is this going? What does this track say? You know, I look at music like a puzzle. Like, I try to figure it out. You know, figure out what I'm gonna say on it. Figure out the emotion of the track, what it's saying. And I go through my Rain Man.
I can't understand why it's this close. They talking about there's no evidence that I ever sodomized it, even though you put that all over the paper. And every time they take a quote out of this courtroom, they take a quote from out of her mouth, which is, you know, the stuff to put me in jail. It's nothing that's been true. I just want to print the facts so everybody can sort it out. My life is ruined because nobody has a chance to get the facts.
That there was no semen found.
No semen found, no forceful entry, no entry into the anal, no nothing, none of that, you know.
No fingerprints on the gun.
No fingerprints on the guns, you know.
Le rappeur américain Tupac Shakur est mort aujourd'hui des suites d'une fusillade. Il avait été criblé de balles le 7 septembre dernier à Las Vegas à l'issue d'un combat de boxe de Mike Tyson.
My image. This has nothing to do with me. This is all about my image. It's like MTV on all the papers. They building me up. Now they destroying me on the same image that they perpetuate.
What is your response to the allegations that were brought by the district attorney in Santa Barbara that you molested this boy?
Totally false. If I would hurt a child, I would slit my wrists. I would never hurt a child. It's totally false. I was outraged. I could never do something like that.
Seem to matter, and it doesn't seem right, 'cause the wheel has brought no fucking
thank you for, you know, giving me the opportunity to be heard, you know, in a positive light.
Yeah.
Or just in a fair light. I first came to Arizona, man, and I remember one day coming from the studio at 6 o'clock in the morning and pulling over on the highway. We like four cars, you know, just to watch the sunrise. And it was at that point that I fell in love with Arizona. I said, you know what, this has to be God's country. You know, because I've never seen anything as beautiful as that sunrise. Then I met the devil in God's country. You know, and it's not so much who, it's what, you know, what happens and the things that the devil does. It's not so much a person, even though he acts through people. You know, you can't call one person the devil.
Joe Arpaio?
You know, you can't call any one person the devil. You can't do that because no one person has enough power to be the devil. You know? And, you know, it's through all these hardships that I realized that, you know what? This is God's country because I met the devil here. Because if I hadn't met the devil here, I wouldn't realize I was strong enough to overcome the obstacle that the devil would place in my path. And it's by overcoming these obstacles that I realize that this is God's country. Because he helped me get over these obstacles. He helped me get over these hurdles.
Okay, so but when you're done here, when
yeah.
you're out of here.
I'm not looking back.
You're not coming back?
No, I'm not coming back. I'm not coming back for a show. I'm not coming back for a visit. I'm not even driving through the states. If I'm in a plane and they got to fly over it, I'm going to go around, okay? I deserve the same grace. You know, whether I know you or not, I pray for my friends, family, loved ones, and as well as my enemies every night, you know, because we're all God's children. We're all God's children, and we all deserve the same grace.
I think people are curious how a guy, you've sold how many records?
28 million.
And made millions and millions of dollars.
Yeah.
How did you end up in here?
I think everyone who's watching knows how I ended up in here.
I don't know if they do.
I'm pretty sure they do. Anytime you get it, I'm pretty sure they do. You know, there's how do I end up in here?
Why you keep going back to Miami?
Yeah. Well, I have a fiance in Miami, and I have a new, I have a baby, 3 months. Yep. I miss all my kids, man. I miss my kids. That's the hardest part about this. I miss my kids. But,
do they come and see you?
No, they're in school and stuff like that. You know, my baby will be here in a couple of days, though. My baby will be here in a couple of days. My baby will be here. Don't judge me. Well, you shouldn't judge anyone. But don't have an assumption on who I am until you've met me.